乔欣在中国三十年，在美国三十年，三十年河东，三十年河西。他热爱美洲大陆，也热爱自己的祖国，思念自己的故乡。下面为大家演唱的是《祖国慈祥的母亲》。 James lived in China for 30 years before he came to the United States. On this great land of opportunities, he finished college, started a family, and opened a business. He loved this country, his new home, but he also misses his motherland. Next, he's going to sing a Chinese folk song called Beloved Motherland. 掌声有请。 亲乔飞对乔欣的音乐人生有很大的影响。父亲在音乐上不断创新，大胆探索，扬眉中用，采用西洋交响乐队演奏中国民歌。有其父必有其子，乔欣学习父亲的创新精神，除了在工作上不断改革新产品，在音乐上也不断学习提高。明月几时有，把酒问青天。下面乔欣为大家演唱父亲乔飞作曲的《明月几时有》，寄托对父亲的思念。 Like father, like son, James was greatly influenced by his father Fei Chao. Fei Chao always explored new ways to compose music. He pioneered using Western instrumentsTo play Chinese folk music. Likewise, James never stops experimenting with new ideas in business and new products. He's not afraid to try different things and explore new ways of singing. Since father passed away 2 years ago, James often misses him. Now he's going to sing a song composed by his father, Fei Chao.When the moon is bright.
Yeah.